It came to pass that the Nephites began to repent of their iniquity and began to cry, even as had been prophesied by Samuel the prophet. For behold, no man could keep that which was his own, for the thieves and the robbers and the murderers and the magic art and the witchcraft which was in the land